No brushes were used. All I used here was a simple magnet, everyday household magnet. It's best to get an earth magnet. Higgins ink from Utrecht. The best part about painting with ferrofluids, Technicolor hands. Look at my Technicolor hands.